अस्सलामु अलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू। ओके लर्नर्स, वी विल डिस्कसिंग एल्गोरिदम। सो लेट हैव अ लुक ऑन दिस सूडो कोड एंड एल्गोरिदम। आई हैव अ प्रॉब्लम, राइट एन एल्गोरिदम टू डिटरमिन अ स्टूडेंट्स फाइनल ग्रेड एंड इंडिकेट वेदर इट इज पासिंग और फेलिंग। आई हैव टू राइट अ प्रोग्राम in programming language, but before writing in programming language I must have to write it in algorithm form. So the final grade is calculated and the average of 4 marks. The algorithm and pseudocode of this problem will be: pseudocode, input a set of 4 marks. 4 marks means we have to enter 4 subject marks like English, Mathematics, Urdu and IS. Calculate their average by summing and dividing by 4. We will add 4 marks of 4 subjects: Islamiyat plus Urdu plus English plus Math, and then the resulting number will be divided on 4. In this way the average will be calculated. If average is below 50, then the result will be fail, print fail, else print pass. Okay, the algorithm of the problem will be: step 1, input 4 numbers. Step 2, grade will be checked. Step 3, if grade less than 50, then print fail, else print pass. Algorithm. Step by step instructions given in English to solve a problem are called algorithm. If these instructions which we have written in English are written in any programming language, then the instructions will be called program. These languages can be C, C++, C#, and other than these languages. Okay, this means that the list of steps created on the board and the one given in the example in the book are algorithm of two different problem solving processor. Means the problem which we have discussed will be written according to steps as I have written in algorithm. The flow chart. The flow chart is pictorial representation of the steps to be followed to solve a problem or to do a particular task. The difference between an algorithm and flow chart is that algorithm comprises of instructions given in simple language, English language, while flow chart consists of symbols that represent various types steps of task. Flow chart, you can see the example of flow chart here. The start, this is the starting point. Start will be shown in circle, ending and the rectangular form processing, defined processing in flow chart. Have a look on symbols of flow chart. Number 1, terminal, start or stop. Terminal oval shape are used to represent start and stop of the flow chart. It means when we start the program, the oval shape will be placed, and when we end the program, the oval shape will be placed. Flow lines are arrows which show the directions of the program where it moves. Parallelogram are used for input and output. For processing, we use rectangular shape. For decision making, we use diamond shape. Circles are used for connectors in flowchart. Additional information is described through annotation. Okay. Let's have a look on this example. We have written the program, we have written an algorithm. Step 1, input 4 marks. Step 2, grade. We have calculated grade. If step, we have calculated average. Average is equal to grade. If grade less than 50, then print fail, else print pass. Pass. In flowchart, the result will be shown like that. Start is represented using terminal. Input is showing parallelogram. Parallelogram representing input values, 4 values. Processing is done using rectangular shape. Decision is making using diamond shape. Is grade less than 50, then the result will be shown here. Yes, why? And if the grade will be greater than 50, the result will be shown here. No, pass. Then the terminal shape is used to stop the program. It means the program is end. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.